ね。Well, three hours ago, we did a live video saying that I estimate in about 4 hours from that time would be the prime time, and we might be approaching. Could get in the way and extend that, but if this reverses, this could turn this wave into a larger wave. You guys are flopping and groping. My lord, the flopping gropers are out today. Oh my lord. God, you guys are flopping and groping all over each other. I just put a dollar in here to see what my P&L was. You guys are like a nest of pterodactyls screeching for food from their mother. Live primetime Bitcoin trade entry in 4 hours. 3 hours ago. Screeching pterodactyls. The price will have to pull up first in order for the wave to curve. It's a Navitec 488 and Largo. Posted out. Got a lot of rigatoni. I was able to sell some Bitcoin up here too to fund my pump account
for when the time is right.
Oh wow, look at this. Beautiful 4x strategy on the Litecoin. Look at that, 4x's, green dots, money flow coming up, trigger wave. Swing. That was beautiful. Real deal. It's the real deal. Second one I've seen today. First one was on gold in the 6 hour. Just getting started. I longed gold just moments ago, a couple hours ago, hour ago. I'm looking at Litecoin. I was looking at Litecoin. We're on gold right now. I was looking at Litecoin to kind of get an inclination. I longed gold. Not looking good. Oh, fuck. Might have to short that. Fuck, Bitcoin's probably fucked too. We're probably not going to be entering any longs. Oh man. Again. Think this Bitcoin needs to fucking get some bulls to come in like now. I sure as hell ain't buying in right now. I don't know, man. Looks like a proper flogging to me. wonder how many people bought this top from this quote-unquote Elon pump. Beautiful blood diamond playing out right there on the 10-minute. On standard candles. It's in print on High Ganeshi. Oh.
Yo, bones.
Turn you down a little bit. Yo. How's it going?
Yo.
I don't think it's looking good for Bitcoin. I think Bitcoin's fucked. I might enter a short. What?
This guy in our Discord got scammed for like 6 Bitcoin, bro.
Dude, what are these dumb fucking people doing? Why do you guys keep getting scammed?
I think you're muted.
No, I'm not muted. Can you hear me now? The chat can hear me. These people are stupid. And how are they falling for these scams? Like, is it like, oh yeah, I'll trade Bitcoin for you. Just send me some electronium bullshit. God, these people are fucking stupid. And then it just makes them come back even more.
Yeah. So what the scammers are doing is they're walking them through the creation of an Electrum wallet.
Wow.
And they don't know this, but the scammer is like watching them and like gets their private keys. Like the scammer's like, what are your private keys? What are your safe words?
Wow.
And so these noobs are just literally just giving the scammer their wallet. It's not even a scam. They're just giving them their crypto.
Well, we just had a blood diamond appear on Hike and Ishi on the 4-hour. This is looking nasty.
Saying it's a lie to get charity. That happens all the time, man. We had people pose as kids, say they lost all their parents' money just to make a buck. That's why we can't be charitable to people who get scammed, because like you, the person getting scammed could be the scammer.
I swear, man,
some people get into crypto and they do everything except stack sats and chill. Like, they're doing everything except just buying and holding Bitcoin.
Yeah, I mean, gosh. I almost like can't even believe what I'm seeing just with big. It's just ugly looking right now, and I feel grotesque from the, I could just smell the pencil necks, the anger, the pain, the worms. It's like a earthworm pit, like in a mud pit.
That's
of
five yellow x's.
All right, we're in a little 1.9 mil short. Nothing crazy. Watch this thing fucking turn and go bullish. This is it, fucker. Man, this is, I need to put in high risk, don't fucking follow me. This is scary times, man. If you're a noob, I just wouldn't even trade right now. I wouldn't even trade. This is ugly. These are the bad times. I mean, it looks like it could absolutely be like a bottom point. It looks like, I mean,
I already smelled the gropers in the support email.
Yeah, like this is late as far as a short goes. I mean, but this 2 hour, kind of leaning on this 2 hour wave, which it just switched. So technically, I'm a little late on that too. Although this 3 hour, I am not late. If this thing pinches, that is a very tight momentum wave to the bottom side. And looks like that blood diamond disappeared. So, oh, never mind. It's on the 4 hour, not the 3 hour. So it's still there. Boy, I tell you what, it is this yellow X ain't lying. It's manipulation time for sure. This is whale, Chinese whale moves. Get out the way. Y'all better get out the way. This is kamikaze time. I'm seeing people lose all their money. I'm seeing people fucking kamikazeing. I can see it happening. I can see it happening. ETH looks absolutely terrible. Terrible. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh no. It's the big fucking dump coming for ETH. Oh.
Ooh, yeah, ETH's like under the EMA ribbon on the daily.
I can hear the pencil neck weeps.
My E. No. The pencil's snapping. The pencils are snapping.
That's the end of them. They have X's on their eyes. I heard that. I'm glad the microphone picked it up.
Some ASMR pencil necks.
Oh yeah, man. God, imagine how many plebs. Elon. Imagine all the people, like, for the first timers, like, bought Bitcoin today and are like, oh, fuck.
Save us, Elon.
$60 million in longs liquidated in 3 hours.
Elon gating.
Gosh. Oh.
Elon and Bill Gates.
Sell the news, yeah. Yeah, Elon ain't gonna help you now. Oh. Elon. Down.
I trust Huang DeLong to long over Elon.
There she goes.
Where's Wong? Is he still alive out there?
I'm gonna dump the rest of my Bitcoin that I was selling to. It's not much, but.
is 100% not the quickest drop on ETH in ETH history. This is nothing compared to what ETH has done in the past.
Alright, fuck it, I'm just gonna sell it now.
We've seen like 75% dumps on ETH in a month and a half. Anyone who's been in crypto a long time already, we know what's going on.
Move the price like 30 bucks so far, 40 bucks on Coinbase. Maybe that'll spark a little more of a drop. Now there's this is what we could be heading to, the dual spider lines in the 52s. These are strong, these dual spider lines. They're strong supports, strong resistances. They're too poopy boy.
Big old yellow X is on the 4 hour.
Let's go, baby.
Some of our favorite cryptos.
Let's go.
It's laying out currently.
We're shorting this bitch. This is a tight 3 hour trigger wave to the downside. We're gonna capitalize on this opportunity. Just did another 2.2 million on another account short as well at 54.329, so I was able to get in good there too. Yeah, I probably let me see what I got.
Dumpties in the chat.
Yeah, this puppy's dropping. The gropers are a flopping. Yep.
To get wrecked, CF. Some groper in the chat said so.
Oh. Did a bunch of people go long? Everyone's saying all these YouTubers are getting wrecked and everything.
Yeah, Yeah, man, it's FG. I'm here with CF.
Yeah, this is just dangerous. Just dangerous. I mean, look at that yellow X. This could plus the blood diamond. This looks like a fucking trap, a fake pump to a dump. Oh man, look at the money flow on the 4 hours. Been coming down.
Oh, I don't know.
And honestly, the stock market, man, the stock market taking a hit,
too. Those divergences back at the top that you would have wanted to listen to, you know? Those signs play out.
Look at these flopping gropers in the chat. Get out, get out, drop, drop.
The technicals work.
It's ugly, right?
A bearish divergence leads to dumps.
It's ugly right now, folks. It is ugly. Bunch of geniuses.
It's like we're running Willy Wonka's chocolate factory here, dude. There's like kids like slurping too much chocolate, getting sucked in the tube. This other chick's eating blue, turning into a blueberry. Some other guy got sucked into the fan blade.
Oh my god, people and getting scammed.
Going insane on the chariot ride through the trippy chariot ride.
Yeah. Oh boy, the Willy Wonka was a good one.
The snozzberries taste like snozzberries.
Oh. Look at this action right now. This is not bullish action, I feel like, either. I feel like it's like at a moment where it's, I mean, I guess there's always the potential it could go up, but I feel like this kind of shit, it's like pow! Like this, it's like the earthquake meter. The needle's going.
The Oompa Loompas are like the gropers.
I feel like there's an earthquake coming, and the ground is gonna give way.
Yeah, the Oompa Loompas are the gropers, man. Like whenever someone gets liquidated or scammed, like all the gropers come out and they go Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo.
Yeah, they're like,
we're all just gonna dance around you and delight in your misfortune.
It's like neutral, evil, satanic, weird shit. Like they don't care about you. They have no mercy for you.
Yeah, they're like, we knew this was gonna happen. The Oompa Loompas are like omniscient.
I wonder if we draw the spider lines that are not on log, if there's a line in here somewhere. Let's do that. Let's start another Bitcoin chart and map out some spider lines without the log. It's log, log, log. First, we gotta figure out.
And I went to the profit logs earlier, and there was all these messages that weren't profit logs.
Oh.
I had to delete them, man. So when you go and look at them, you don't get a brain aneurysm.
Yeah, that shit pisses me off. Looks like we're on our spider lines. That might be what we're looking for here.
When BTC and ETH drop, do altcoins have a similar trend?
Oh, dude, there was...
I'd say ETH is an altcoin as well.
Dude, the altcoins, like,
and,
whatever
and yes,
we were looking at...
Because Bitcoin has such a high dominance.
We were
Bitcoin's
looking at
like
some shitcoins yesterday or the day before, and it was straight shitcoin apocalypse. Like, there's an apocalypse coming of shitcoin.
Altcoin apocalypse, yep.
Still at the 52, 53, so that's 53. Which one's this one?
If you eat shitty food, like, you get diarrhea. Like, it's, you get that spray diarrhea.
Oh my god. God, I thought we pumped to 54,900, but we dumped even more to 53 instead of 54, so we're in the fucking money! Man, oh! Man, this is going down. It's going down. Look at it, dude. Oh my gosh, look at it.
This guy in the comments thinks like you're long right now. No, it's not going against MC. There's like weekly level bearish divergence playing out. Like
MC is why I'm short. Look at this tight trigger wave to the downside. The blood diamond, the yellow X, and there's gonna be mega fucking manipulation. A fucking pump dump. That's what fucking yellow X's are. Oh man, it's breaking down. It's breaking down. I'm saying at least we'll probably have a little bounce off the these 52 levels.
Oh, the gropers are flopping in the chat.
Look
dude.
At them. They're flopping. They're flopping. Why are people saying close the trade? What are they talking about? What are they talking about? It's like I'm like massive gaining more and more, and they're saying close the trade. What the fuck?
I don't know, dude. It's the groper index. Like, just watch the chat as an observer. It's just, it's a groper index.
No.
I can just close my fear and greed page and just watch the chat.
Oh, I wish I had some ETH to short. The title says Bitcoin short trade.
The floppers are groping.
Buttholes are puckering. They're getting blown out right now. Is ETH dumping right now? Oh, I'm missing it.
ETH just fell below 1600. Oh. ETH's just yellow X's, man. It's just manipulation.
Manipulation, man. It's manipulation.
There's gotta be some reason for this. It's manipulation.
Man, I mean, the money has been leaving. The money has been leaving Bitcoin, the asset pair, for how long now? I guess technically you could say since March 21st, but very much. Okay, so on the 12 hour, the money, the flow of money has been decreasing since February. Since late February. On the daily, it's actually been decreasing since December.
Yeah, great divergence between price and money flow there. Money flow.
Oh, it's dumping more.
Lower high, price went higher.
Oh my gosh, it's dumping more.
Yeah, you guys, it's been in the cards. It's been in the cards.
Ooh.
I'm so glad I invested in a space refrigerator. I have like an outer space refrigerator that like has like a screen on it that connects to my phone, and it has like crushed ice.
When's it getting delivered?
Stand and deliver.
Tomorrow. I gotta be there tomorrow. They're gonna wheel it in through the garage. The garage. I've been stress eating dealing with all these gropers, so it'll be nice to just chew on some crushed ice. I'll lose some weight.
Well, because different time frames show different things, you know, like different time frames. You're right. Like that's interesting that on the 3 day, money's been coming in since April. Damn, is that high? That has to be peaked out for sure. 4 day, same thing. Oh, well, that's the 3 day derp. I was looking at the daily earlier, so that actually makes sense. So yeah, I don't actually know what you're talking about, dude. The 3 day is just a larger time frame. What were we looking at before when we said, okay, the daily? Yeah, so I mean, the daily on a lower time frame, technically you could actually say it has been increasing since January, which it has up until December. And that's when it kind of started tipping. So if we go the 3 day, yeah, just different time frames look different, man. That's all you can really say. What about my long? What long? I'm not in any longs.
the long from 3 days ago. What, you're not in that still? Oh,
Jesus. We have 26 minutes on. Well, hang on. Okay. So, oh, wait. The four hour. Okay, so that's a while till that closes. But one, two, three. On normal candles, we have about 25 minutes until this blood diamond would confirm in this very extremely tight, bearish, mega. Bearish trigger wave would confirm. Need to get some food.
Any financial advisors in the chat?
Someone said it's going up. We found the bottom.
One dentist told me not to chew on crushed ice. I know that.
Dude, I gotta be honest. This yellow X reminded me even last night when it first appeared of the mega fucking dump from down to 3K.
We are hunting wabbits, folks, because it's Elmer Fudd. It's wabbit season.
I mean, look at this one. This one, yellow X manipulation.
Be very quiet. We're hunting rabbits.
Looks like we are approaching. And by the way, this spider line, you got to give it like a little bit of wiggle
duck
room.
Duck season, rabbit season. I remember that, dude, from my childhood.
Yes. The spider line got to give it a little wiggle room, because when we set it, it's hard to like pin the tail in, on the donkey exactly. Like technically it actually is like kind of going through it. It's not necessarily laying on it. See if we can get this a little more exact. See, this damn thing fucking wiggles. There we go. Okay. Now let's take a look. Dun, dun, dun.
What is this? These are the crypto face spider lines. Organic manipulation.
There's some bit fucks in here. I think I know the guy. I know the guy. There's some bit fucks in here. I know the guy. You don't know what I got in my portfolio. You don't know if I got any Bitcoin. You don't know if I sold it all. I just sold a shit ton of Bitcoin. I'm not a holding type of person. I don't just fucking sit there and hold with my dick in my hands. With my destiny in somebody else's hand.
CF is 12 years old. Channel is for children. This is a kids' channel. You're watching Teletubbies right now.
ban anyone who says close your position.
A lot of you guys are saying my brother's in a losing trade. Like, you can see his realized P&L. You can see the trades in the green. Like,
anyone who says close your position, ban them. So, and if you think you're gonna be joking saying it, you're about to get fucking banned. Add to the position. Open another position.
I'm swinging the band hammer, bro. I'm swinging, even if you
yeah,
said
I'm
the word
swinging
band,
it. I don't know why you guys are joking. You, I mean, why the fuck do you want to get banned?
I'm hunting rabbits. Everyone be quiet. I'm hunting rabbits.
The music. Well, I tell you what, every little folks, the price goes up and down. It's done that since day one. It will always do that. On every little up, you can't flop. On every little down, you can't grope.
I can't even moderate. They're flopping too quickly. I can't even.
I know. Damn, this trading view is going slow as hell.
The chat has officially become a troll box, bro. Congrats on 100k subs.
Thank you. Blue potato, French toast, and bacon. What are you nudging me for, my little boy? I have these other people to deal with, and now I gotta deal with my little fluffy monster. Aww. Yeah, I love you, Sid. You know that. You've been a good boy. Yeah. We just can't get close enough.
We'll do a big announcement when the upgrades are ready. Just please don't email or message us about it. We're developing it right now.
Would you get out of here? Come on, man. Give me a break. Give me a break. Oh. Stop twirling me. Why do you have to twirl? Why do you have to spin me around? Get out of here. He spins me around in my chair.
Thanks for the super chat, Gavin. What's that go to again, man? If you do charities?
Save the children, cancer, and wounded warriors. Am I still confident in my 72k prediction? Not really. I think we only have like 4 days left for that to happen. But let's take a look, see here. Looking at the daily, she might have a little curvature. The 12 hour, damn, that dot disappeared. Is it still there on the, wow, so this that dot was there. I would say no. That's most likely a sword we'll have to fall on. But this shit changes every day. One day we're bullish as hell, the next day we're going to hell. So who the fuck knows?
Might have to go long on a toilet paper company from all these people shitting themselves.
Charmin. Yeah, Charmin.
You might have another toilet paper crisis like the COVID.
You're gonna have
toilet paper crisis.
Butt poo spewed everywhere from flatching me, puppy. You flatch me.
Line the walls of your double car garages. Yes.
Flatch me proper.
Looks like we having a little bounce off this spider line. Oh my god, oh my position. Oh fuck, oh my god, I have to take. Oh, I gotta close it. Close it. Spider line's no joke.
Seriously, line the walls of your garage with toilet paper, because you gotta be prepared for years of shitting yourself. Ethan said the only channel I'll watch with the only channel I'll watch a blank screen for 20 minutes. Dude, hell yeah, man. Happy to provide you cheap entertainment.
I told you to take profit. You don't know what the fuck's gonna happen for the next 6 hours. You and every other 600 flopping gropers. Oh yeah, let me trust this random nobody in the chat. I should have listened to him. Because I can only trade within seconds. I'm peeled to my screen. Or stuck to my screen. I have no spleen. Don't even think about it, Sid. Now's not the time.
Sipping on lean.
There's got slobber everywhere. Dude, get out of here. Can't you go somewhere else? On DPW, let's check it out. Good question. I can't handle this stupid song right now. Let me put on our groove. Interesting. Yeah, didn't we say this spiral line would be a good place to take profit, but who gives a fuck? Honestly, this isn't enough to wet my beak to get me excited. I'm not gonna lose sleep over not making 20 grand. God forbid I have to wait a couple more hours. This could potentially come up to here. Boy, the weirdos are out today. A lot of weirdos. We'll take a little bit of profit here. We'll take a little profit. Oh, yes, you're right, Antonio.
Quite frankly, I'm tired of every time I want to learn a new trade pattern, I have to watch some YouTube video of some 50-year-old motherfucker working at Charles Schwab with an Expo marker and a whiteboard.
We're going to the goddamn strip club. We're going to the goddamn strip club. Has there been any news with Craig Wright or Digitex and the webcams? We're gonna be doing a webcam business. Can you do it?
I don't know, man. They're like down. Their shit's down, that's all I know.
Ooh, that's a tidy on the 2 and 3 minute. Fuck, I should add more to this. Ooh.
Ashley, he's not long. He's not long.
Damn, his price is moving too damn fast. I can't fucking get this in. Boom! Look at that! Live! You see it live. No, doesn't matter what time frame it is. Market cipher is a leading indicator. It shows you before it fucking happens. Ooh. Market Cipher Trading.com if you want to be a part of the revolution.
And you can trade with lagging. Lagging does not equal bad. That's a
just sure as hell ain't as good.
Leading indicators.
What everyone wants is leading indicators, and they can't get any because no one's got none. Ain't nobody got none. Nobody got none. Green dots are just temporary bottoms. If you're looking at the 3 minute or the 1 minute, you can't put your whole fucking guess it's gonna go up forever off a small time frame. Just because there's a green dot doesn't mean it's the bottom forever. It's just a bottom. Like here on the 25 minute, for example, green dot, a bottom, it went up. Green dot, a bottom, it went up. Doesn't mean it's forever the bottom. It's going up forever. Nothing is forever.
If it's in a larger downtrend, you don't want to be looking for bottoms to long. You want to be looking for tops to short.
Now, this is a fight here at the spider line. So we got Market Cipher Plus are brilliant.
You're trading the wrong side of the indicators.
Brilliant spider lines. Look how it's just somehow magically fighting right at our line.
They're gonna fight no matter what they tell you. They're gonna fight no matter what they tell you.
Yeah, got a little green dot here on the 20. Yeah. I feel you. We'll see if that confirms. I'm not putting too much into it. Like this one had a yellow X after it. I'm not really concerned. It could just be a bottom of a tiny bit. I'm sorry. The 3 hour. I mean, look at this. It's too strong, man. You guys gotta zoom out, man. You guys look at these small time frames and like, gosh, you just let it dictate. Like, I don't know, man. You guys just need to zoom out.
And you're too invested. You're thinking CF's gonna lose his ass. Like everything's on the line. Like that's projection. Like that's what you're doing.
Yeah, I limited my limit my trading. Like what I trade is like the most I'll trade, even though like my income keeps improving, because it's too difficult anyways. To exit and enter the like multi-million dollar positions, you can only do 1 mil at a time. So like I have to sit here and click it 100 fucking times if I want to get in or get out. Nice call, the 20 minute guy. Shit, eating my words right there, saying, oh, I'm not putting too much into this, but Market Cypher wins, man. Market Cypher wins. Whenever I go against Market Cypher, I lose. So shout out to you, man. But we know, look, it came right to, it's fighting off the spider line. It's just having a fight. Time has to play out.
They're gonna fight, no matter what they tell you. They're gonna fight, no matter what they tell you.
Who's speaking?
I'm speaking. I'm speaking.
I like this part of the song. Boy, look at that. Spider lines are no part of Market Cypher, my friend. They're just lines I draw. Trend lines. We did a video on how I draw them about 2 weeks ago, I think. 3 weeks ago. It says spider lines in the title. And we actually just drew them again on this stream moments ago. I'm expecting to happen. Well, I think they're gonna fight for a little bit, but I'm sure. Overall, I think price is going down. Just, I mean, the money, the flow of cash has been leaving for quite some time. Diverging. But I don't know, it changes on time frames. It changes every day. Like, it changes time frames, and it's gonna, one thing we know for sure, it's gonna go up and it's gonna go down. That's all we know. All that matters in the end is the result. So far, I'm up 48,000 today. Realized. No matter what the plebs say. I wonder how many of them even make this much in a year. Do I like shorting or longing more? Longing. Especially as a YouTuber, when it's bear time, it's ugly. It's ugly. More haters, more ugliness, more mad people, more pencil necks. It's just that the energy is terrible. And it's harder, it's much harder for people to handle. No one's donating to me. Everyone knows that all my super chats go to charity. Damn, I haven't even seen all these people doing them. Yeah, Gavin, what is it? Ooh, did the pencil neck print on the 3 hour? It did. Tight trigger wave to the bottom side. Blood diamond after this yellow X, man. Just manipulation. It's just the axe is swinging, man. The it's not a guillotine. What's like those round axes that swing back and forth in Indiana Jones on ropes and in Skyrim? If you're talking, bro, you're muted.
No, I don't. What would those be called?
I don't know. The swinging eye, like
a pendulum,
a guillotine, pendulum
of doom,
guillotine. Yeah, my guess is we play around somewhere in this channel between these spider lines, and I don't know. And, you know, it doesn't really matter. As long as I'm able just to trade it profitably, that's all that matters. Who gives a shit? Who gives a shit what we think's gonna happen? As long as we just make money off it, that's all that matters. It's called a flail.
Called a flail.
I don't know. I thought flailing, of flails were
flopping, flailing,
like maces with ropes attached to them.
You're still my love.
By the way, dude, I saw, apparently we have a bunch of new people. I've been wearing a mask for 3 years. It's not political. When you guys see me on a video, I've been wearing the mask. I did it because I thought chicks would dig it if I ever made it big. And they do.
Yeah, someone's like, how come you never read a biology book and you don't know how maths work?
This guy thinks he's all macho in a Ferrari. He's afraid of the flu.
Their own life experience onto everything they see. Ditch the mask and just start putting on like a Mr. Potato Head nose and mustache and glasses combo.
I think
we're in heaven, we're in heaven today, today.
I'm wondering if take some profits here. When's the last time you played some Age of Empires?
It's been like a week.
Do you want to play maybe in a little bit?
I was playing the Mayans and walling, do they have like cheap walls? Yeah, I'll be down.
I think breakfast is almost ready. I might cut the stream here soon. Take a break. Yeah, actually, I think this may actually come up past my entry. We'll probably be able to get another short in later. That's why I've taken some profit so far. Locked in 55 grand so far today. I don't know when I'm gonna fucking return. You guys ask, when are you coming back? When are you gonna... I don't know.
Pencil necks get wrecked.
God, so many weirdos. Gosh, what's with all these weirdos? I hate these sell-offs just because of the fucking weirdos. Yeah, a lot of betas, man. A lot of betas.
You guys sound like clingy girlfriends, like, when are you gonna come back? You said you wouldn't leave me.
But wife, you're mean. Really? You're kidding me? You're kidding me?
I literally call a dump perfectly and they're mad. You said flops me proper. Oh man, that was good. That was good.
But you said you'd flotch me. You said you'd flotch me.
Oh man.
You said you were gonna flash me proper.
No matter what, you had to have that motherfucking record in him. You just had to have that record. And everybody put a finger on him. Who let Ron Jeremy in here? Get out of here, bro.
If you don't see any pencil necks in the chat, you are one. That's a good one.
Massive.
Man, how about that spider line? Look at that. Look how it just went literally right off of it. And look how it fights on it. It's insane. And look at that. One, two, three. This is a, little descension. There's spider lines with the log and without. I use both. This one has log. This one is not log. Both of them matter. Both of them work. You just gotta, the where you place the beginning is different. With the log spider lines, they're up here. With the non-log, they start down here. Can I explain what makes the spider lines work, basically? Well, yes and no. In my opinion, the reason is because there is nothing else. I mean, since 20K, this is no man's land. And these spider lines just so happen to be one of the only things I imagine. I'm sure there's other trend lines and spider lines drawn from other places that probably are ringing true and working too. There's spider lines that we probably don't even see that are nailing it as well. But my guess is there's just nothing else. Because we're in space. Space. closed half the remaining position. And I'm going to close the rest of it. Bang. Let's see what we ended up with. 62K. Not a bad day so far. I'm going to go eat breakfast, play some Age of Empires. Is there anything else you want to say, brethren, before we leave? No? Alrighty. Alright, folks. See you guys later.
Nah, man. I'm heading out, too. I'll talk to you.